Programming basics, repeat loops. In this video, we'll learn about different motions, use of repeat loop, and use of random method. First, we'll make Bittle do three skills in a row: stand up, sniff, and hug. Then, the next step, go to control and find repeat 10 times. Change the 10 to 45, so you will repeat 45 times. Go down to user expansion and find perform skill. And perform skill walk right, so you will repeat 45 times walking right until it makes a complete turn. And very lastly, perform skill stand up. And then run the code. The next task is to repeat the skill by the number of times that the user input. And if the input integer is not positive, then print an error message. We will set the variable to whatever the integer user inputs. In order to do that, we will convert the string, get the input. The prompt is, please input number to an integer. Then, go back to control. Find the if-then-else loop. Check if the input is positive, which input is bigger than 0. If the statement is true, then perform skill. Stretch and perform skill high. If the statement is false, then print input number that's not 0. Then run the code. And if the number input is 0, it will return enter a number that's not 0. The third task is to make Bittle perform random skills. And this time, we will set an input to a random number. We will create three statements for the if-else-if loop. If input equals 1, 2, or 3, it will perform different skills according to the number. And change the range to pick a random number 1 to 3. After we are done setting the skills for different numbers, run the code.